morning, one man is in critical condition in the hospital after a shooting in Northwest Miami-Dade. Miami-Dade police say he was shot in the stomach on Northwest 23rd Court near 43rd Street before 9 last night. He was taken to Ryder Trauma Center. Police say they don't have any information about who shot him.